Hello, welcome back to Borderlands 2.
FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to hit 1,000 cuts.
Minion! Let's go to 1,000 cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll be here with 1,000 cuts!
Gotta want to bang my head against a wall.
I'm sure we'll be doing this
again
soon.
So, off screen, I did the most of the side quests in Lynchwood. Because, if I remember correctly, the next boss is 28, I think it was. Like 28 to 29. And I was like, okay, I need to level up a bit. Oh, the reason why I'm not getting jumped right here is because I have a side quest called, Rocco's Modern Strife? But anyway, it makes all the slabs not spawn, so that way you don't get jumped by bandits instantly. Okay, let's talk to an annoying robot that no one likes.
Minion, I started my attack! I'm gonna tag every inch of this mountain if it's the last thing I do! Let's go! We're gonna make Jack regret ever setting up shop on this cliff. It'll take him minutes to wash this graffiti off. Minutes, I say!
Yeah, well, I can't do anything.
Hey, you coming or not? Oh, right. You're not a Hyperion robot. I forget that sometimes.
I want to see what happens if I actually walk into this, but then again, I'm like, I don't want to despawn. I don't approve of bull loaders.
Of course, the bunker's still gonna obliterate it, but nonetheless, cute.
Oh, this is flying break. Can you just come down so I can kill you quickly? Yeah, this is basically a little shotgun, so killing things is easy. No. Ow, warlord is hurt. Wait, if you hear like a random sound like da 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 da, that's the effect of the boar skill. I see you. At least it could quickly kill things. Before you nuke me. Why is it hitting me? So annoying. What is... This is a turret behind me. Yeah, I've gotten a few good pieces of equipment. Well, decent anyways. Main one being the transfusion grenade. So I have at least a way healing myself. Let's try and... Aw, oh, crap. Whoa, that's an echo. No, I'm not gonna grab any of that. I wanna get through here without getting bombarded completely.
Goodbye.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna worry about the exploders. Okay, at least that. When I die, come back. Well, I'm gonna die from a stupid turret. Just kill me. What really is annoying, in my opinion anyways, is just getting my ass to the next area. I think I'm gonna speed through this area.
I disappear.
And I'm not in a mood to deal with them. See, I'm just gonna try to just run by all of them. I think the enemy despawned. Nope. Not dealing with this. I have to not die. Great. What? Just off me so I can get myself up with you, Dev. Next area, please. Thank you.
Hey, you know how I got my hands on that vault key? See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tannis, and we beat her for hours. Ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live, because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Slam, you're coming up on the bunker.
Anything really good? That's just money. Boss fight is almost here. I just need to make sure I have enough ammo to do it. I hear the stupid turrets. Yeah, well, I need to try the turret first. Okay. Don't get killed. Like, these kind of suck. Oh, I slipped off the edge. Forgot you could do that. Well, at least I got all my health back. I think the pistol is the only thing I could use to actually take out the stupid thing. It takes so many bullets to kill it. I'm not up there, haha. Too low. No, I had to wait for it to respawn. So, I'm basically taking advantage of the fact that the laser can't hit me right here. If I had to kill 11 and deal with all the loaders at the same time. Kind of wish I had a corrosion weapon. Seriously. Yeah, a good chunk of things that fell off the edge, though. This takes so long to do, though. Fire is an evil duck. Almost done with these. The fact that the things are constantly spawn. Wow, I killed that one quick. Last one. Last annoying thing. Possible to practically one-shot Bunker. However, you have to be really lucky at your angle. Because you have to see if you get the correct angle for this. There he goes. One-shot, practically. Because Boar increases exponentially the damage through every hitbox it goes through. And if the hitboxes overlap constantly, you can do what I did, which is referred to as a God Boar. Which basically insta-kills your target. Look, he isn't even busted. I glitched it so badly. And a lot of his loot is gone. Okay, I busted it so bad. I'm kind of sad because there was a chance to drop a legendary and, well, it flew off. I created it so badly, it is gone. That's amusing though. But what I'm gonna probably be doing later is try and grind that stupid boss. So I guess it's time to go check on Angel. I didn't think I would actually bore it to death right off the bat. Now here's the fun part, is waiting.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider
Mr. Dramatic. The bomb yet.
I detect you're getting close. Hurry and reach me. You must get the vault key and deal with me.
I'm gonna run out of ammo real badly. Plot twist.
Pumping me full of iridium, using me to charge his key and manipulate his enemies, destroying the iridium injectors that keep me alive will stop the key from charging, and it will end a lifetime of servitude.
Get the hell away from my door!
That's so weird. These guys suck. The Angelic Guard? God dang, it hurts.
What is next?
Can you please lower it? If I destroy this, will it count me as a resident? Yes, it will. Boar is super broken in this area. Because tight area, a lot of enemies spawn close together. Just, I don't have enough health regeneration for this crap.
What is next?
Nope, I'm not getting stuck by that. I'm actually kind of glad I grabbed this from bunker. Yeah, I need a lot of hands.
Thank you.
Yeah, Mr. Late to the Party. No, you... Once you fully respond, die. Turrets suck. Yes, heal me. Ouch. Oh my god, seriously. I hate fire dot. Which one is above my head? Oh, I psyched myself like an idiot.
Get to my turret! It'll cover you!
Damn, kill! I don't like dealing with the ion loaders. They hurt. Can the ion loader please stop? Thank you. I'm just using you for help.
I'll expose the injectors, just stay alive.
This takes forever to complete. Okay. It's been a half an hour, and I still have to do this.
Every friend, every child, every person you've ever passed on the street.
God. You suck. I just want this to be over. And I have to destroy two more injectors. Hey, please! Let's hurry up, Roland. This takes so long to do. Everything seems loud now. Everything seems loud now. This dude has corrosion weapons now. God damn it. A temporary pause to check the time, how long I've been torturing, and now this. This. Evil Echo. He's gonna give a lot of XP too. Jacob's weapons are nice and all. It's just the reload is so wild. Killed it by grenades? God damn it.
I hear you. Please don't kill my baby girl.
Last one. A bit depressing.
What kind of person would do this to their own daughter?
The kind of guy who deserves to be done.
Cutscene.
She's dead. Jack just lost his only way to winning the warrior. We got the vault key. This isn't over yet. We gotta find Jack and take him out. Lilith, take the ball game and take us. I'm going after Jack.
Roland!
So,
that's a big twist.
Language. What's that saying? Don't make a fight with a man with nothing left to lose. See, I'm gonna show you just how much you have to lose. And I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date with the warrior. Do it, Lilith.
No!
Yeah, this is a big plot twist. Yeah, but first, time to loot. Cause this place has a lot of money. Basically all times I die like a dumbass gets paid back here. Decent slag. Better my actual sniper. Yeah, this is a place he cannot come back to, so loot as he can. But yeah. So when I first played this game, I didn't expect them to kill off Roland, since he's portrayed as one of the main characters. Bloodwing is unfortunate, but the way her story progressed made sense. Because like need, you know, Mordecai to get motivation, so to speak. But this, take out the figurehead. Oh yeah. Hi, Rob Marcus.
What the? How the hell you
Yes, I stole everything from you. I walked out with your sniper rifle.
Are you okay? Did I get you to sanctuary? I feel wrong. This device Jack's using on me.
Yeah, big shocker. Yeah, where's the drunk? Well, he's not drunk yet. We didn't give him alcohol.
Roland, son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Paul Hunter, all we got left. Jack killed Roland. He killed Bloodwing. He is not gonna kill Lilith. Jack still needs time to charge the vault. You just need to find out where this warrior is buried. There's only one place on Pandora that has that kind of info. The Hyperion Info Stockade. Get there.
Well, I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.